Disgusting what dreams can do to me. But I'm sorry.